Dear colleague, as President of Moroccan Society of Physical and Rehabilitation Medicine and Chair of the Scientific Committee, it's with great pleasure that I invite you to join in Marrakesh, the historic and vibrant cultural heart of Morocco, for the 19th ISPRM Congress. This event represents a unique opportunity to combine Moroccan hospitality with rich and dynamic scientific discussion, all aimed at advancing global rehabilitation practice and enhancing patient care worldwide. The main theme of this year's Congress, Global Solution in Rehabilitation, Revisiting Africa Before 2030, reflects our shared vision of building innovative, inclusive, and evidence-based approach to rehabilitation. This theme invites us to explore the multifaceted and interdisciplinary nature of our field, focusing on improving functional outcomes for individuals through advancing diagnosis, treatment, and management of impairment and disability. We warmly encourage you to actively participate in shaping this Congress by submitting your abstract, workshop, and proposal. Your contribution will be integrated to creating a program that showcases the latest research, innovation, and evidence-based practice in rehabilitation. I'm also honored to introduce the distinguished member of our scientific committee, a group of external professionals from both local and international institutions whose expertise ensures that scientific rigor and excellence of this Congress. Ahmed Amin Al-Omri, Ali Otom from Jordan, Fatima Midmani, Imad Bin Duddush, Mariam Fortasi, Mouna Hasli, Salwa Khalfawi, Al-Hassan Qasimi, Ngor Sid Dian, Maria Gabriela Seravolo, Rinaldo Rey Matias, Carolina Rivera, Raja Dakal, Sinforian Kambu, Arsienet Supituda, Maria Elena Herrera, Catherine Ziri, Pablo Selnik, Mario Giraldo, Stephen Faux, and Larry Robinson. And for advisor, Levent Ozakar from Turkey and Abdelrazzaq Hajjiwi from Morocco. Join us in Marrakesh for this extraordinary event where science, culture, and global collaboration interest to shape the future of rehabilitation. We look forward to welcoming you to that promises to be an unforgettable and impact Congress. Thank you.